Tell your finger what you want. And once you've told your finger what you want, put your finger right back up in mine. When I drop my finger, your fingers should drop, your eyes are going to close, your head will go slightly forward. And now, just about everybody up here is a deep subject. I have two people that are getting a little bit distracted. Not that they wouldn't be a fantastic subject. Something's happening a little bit tonight. So I'm going to touch one or two people and send them back to the eyes. So I'm going to sneeze real hard. If I touch you, you can open up your eyes, your back, and remember, nothing wrong with you. Something after that is just keeping it from happening totally. So if I touch you, just open up your eyes and just go back to the audience. If you would, I'd certainly appreciate it. Just before I touch. Thanks, man. Right down this way, sir. Thank you. You want to go down that way a minute? Thank you very much.
Beat up the beat for me.
I was feeling nice. You wouldn't do that again, would you?
No, I'm not anyone.
See, she promises she'll never ever do it again. Of course, never's a long time. I don't think that's possible. On the count of three, young lady, you're going to realize you just did it 20 times worse than anyone. You're going to feel from the top of your head to the tips of your toes, and you're going to vibrate on your chair a whole lot on the count of three, just young lady. 1, 2, 3. And I'm